Hello and welcome back to the Mid-Morning Update. It's Kyle.
And Costas here to wish you a good day and rest of the week.
Today is National Artichoke Day, so make sure you munch on those nutritious plants.
Now, here's some of the announcements for today.
This weekend, Ava Berenger competed against 40 other students across the state of Massachusetts, each of whom was a top performer in their school's Poetry Out Loud competition. And after the semifinal round, Ava learned that she'd be one of 9 students advancing to the finals on Sunday. And then on Sunday, at the finals, Ava won! Now she'll represent the state of Massachusetts in the national semifinals of May. Go, Ava!
This Saturday, March 19th, the Tri-Town Council Open Gym will be between 7 and 9 p.m. Shoot hoops, play floor hockey, spike ball, cornhole, can jump, board games, and more. Get some exercise and hang out with friends. Gym is reserved for high school youth pickup basketball games, and fieldhouse is open to both middle school and high school youth. Join us!
Attention juniors, any junior who is interested in a parking permit for after we return from April vacation, information will be available on Blackboard and the website on Friday, March 18th. Please watch for this communication. More info is to come.
Make your voice heard. Join us to share your thoughts on what you think really matters for mental health. TTC, in partnership with Children's Family and Friends Services, is hosting focus groups for teens to share their thoughts about youth mental health. Facilitated by LICSW, Matthew Pikin and the TTC staff, receive a Bagel World or Richardson's gift card for your participation. 4 dates to choose from, March 18th, 20th, or April 3rd. 8th, interested? Reach out to Don Seymour at dseymour@tritowncouncil.org or find out more information and link to register at tritowncouncil.org/events or use the QR code on the flyers around the school.
Hi everyone, welcome back to Coffee Chat. Today, we will be discussing goldfish. So Sophie, what's your favorite type of goldfish?
Well, I really like the flavor blasted goldfish. What about you, Lindsay?
I like the pretzel goldfish.
The pretzel goldfish? Those aren't even goldfish at that point.
Exactly.
Well, you're weird for liking pretzel goldfish, but you can't possibly like the pizza goldfish.
No, I can't abide by the pizza goldfish.
Attention all Global Diploma students. You have an in-school field trip scheduled this Thursday, March 17th, during Period 2, 4th block. Please be sure to check in with your Period 2 teacher before going to the auditorium. Thank you.
In sports news, last week, Masconomic Athletics hosted the Masco Combine Challenge, where athletes competed in 5 measures of speed, power, and agility. In the team competition, the winners were football and girls track and field. In the individual challenge, the overall winners were Andrew Alwyn and Lauren Bowner. Event-specific winners include standing long jump was Alvi Levita and Cecily Pagliarani. The 40-meter dash was Andrew Alwyn and Lauren Bowner. Vertical leap was TJ Valentine and Lauren Bowner. 5-10-5 drill was Andrew Alwyn and Avery Halilai, Will Magnifico and Lauren Bowner. The bench press was Bo Fellows and Lana Crossan. Congratulations to all the participants.
Yay, Greece! The musical Greece will take place in the auditorium this Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. On March 17th and 18th, it will be at 7 p.m. A matinee will be performed on March 19th at noon. This is the first in-person theoretical production since March 2020, so we hope to see you there and having a great time. Need any more convincing? Check this out.
Lights up!
Attention seniors, I've got a couple of announcements just for you, so listen up. Stay up all night and be part of the official last hurrah as a class, as a Tri-Town Council, and its cadre of volunteers whisk us away after the June 3rd graduation ceremonies for a night of fun and celebration. Watch your mailboxes this week or weekend for important details and registration info about your all-night grad party. And Frolics videos are due this Friday, March 18th, for the showcase the following Friday, March 25th at 7 p.m. Submit your videos to a link you can find on the class Instagram page or on the Class of 22 page on the Masco website. Be creative and have fun.
Let's get down to business. Give you one more night to get this. We've had a million, million nights just like this. So let's get down to business. Mama, please don't worry about me. I'm about to let my heart speak. My friends keep telling me to leave this. So let's get down to business. Let's get down to business. Give you one more night to get this. We've had a million, million nights just like this. So let's get down to business. Let's get down to business. Give you one more night to get this. We've had a million, million nights just like this. Let's get down to business. Back and forth, back and forth with the bullshit. I know I said it before, I don't mean it. It's been a while since I had your attention, so it might hurt to hit it. Fall away. We can't leave them if we stay the same. And I can't do this for another day. So let's get down to business. Let's get down to business. Give you one more night to get this. We've had a million, million nights just like this. So let's get down to business. Let's get down to business. Give you one more night to get this. We've had a million, million nights just like this. Let's get down to business.
Course selection ends today. Are you ready to submit your classes for next year? Still making some decisions? Need even more convincing to take this class, Media Communications? Well, watch this and then sign up today.
This class because it lets me be the most creative I can be, and also it makes the days feel so much better.
I've just ran on my friend's lot and tell Kostas to shut up.
That's not gonna happen next.
Shut up, Kostas. Shut up, Kostas.
In this class, I was able to make a life alert app.
Hello, this is Life Alert. How may I assist you?
Help! I'm falling and I can't get up.
I got to broadcast on the morning announcement.
Are we ready? Listos, chicos.
Si.
Say si.
Si. Si. Trace. Dos.
I won $100 and I get to meet the fire sheriff. I won $100 for a video contest and get to meet the fire marshal.
I got to put editor-in-chief on my college resume.
I get the inside scoop on Masco Sports.
I got recognized in the bathroom and now I feel famous.
I'm able to be a part of a fun community, and I get to write articles about Harry Styles.
I got to make my friend walk into a wall and say it was for a video.
And go.
See? You're learning already. I think my job here is done.
I got to learn about what goes into behind the scenes of a broadcast for future careers.
Okay, that's all for the mid-morning update.
Thanks for watching, and happy middle of the day in the middle of the week.